And now to Clinton County, where a registered sex offender is once again facing charges tonight, this time for sexually abusing a child. 46-year-old James Severns is charged with second-degree sexual abuse along with lascivious acts with a child. Now, the incidents happened in Scott County in 2010 and 2017. Now, Severns pleaded guilty in Clinton County to two counts of sex offender registry violations on Friday. A preliminary trial is set for October 18th, and he'll be sentenced on December.